Heritage is things, places, practices that define who we are as individuals, as communities, as nations, or civilizations. There was a river running from west south to the north. Every country have its own cultural sites. So there's many problems that facing the heritage sites. One of them is the mining. The second is dam building, water diversion and abstraction. Also poaching, logging and resource. And also developing these big trees, it will affect the climate. And this climate also will affect our site and the other sites. Desertification, that means will affect the soil and many items of archaeological deep in the soil. So coral reef. Now in the Red Sea, Egypt and Saudi, the oil, the penetration of the oil from the sea destroys all the coral reef. War is a big challenge to culture. War is a big challenge to heritage sites. Natural phenomena, neglect, and abandon.
Now I'm going to talk about the application that are not used. The domain of the forest, we use satellite photos from a short distance, either by taking the drones on tripods or by taking a
flood. احنا طلبه في السنه الاخيره وقررنا انه بمساعده الدكتور بتاعنا المشرف بتاعنا عملنا مشروع اللي هو مختص بين نصور الاماكن الاثريه في السودان والاماكن السياحيه في السودان ونحولها لشكل تحسين. عملنا الكلام ده ليه؟ لانه السودانيين بصوره عامه عندهم معلومات كافيه عن الاماكن الاثريه هذه وقيمتها. يعني احنا لما نعمل لنا ويب سايت زي ده نقعد في الانترنت هيكون متاح لكل الناس في كل العالم في كل الاماكن انهم يدخلوا في الويب سايت ويشوفوا الاماكن دي كانهم قاعدين في نفس الموقع يعني حقيقه لانه الصور بتتحول لشكل 3D ونفس الشكل بيظهر بنفس الشكل بكل التفاصيل بكل الدقه كانك انت موجود في نفس المكان.
If these places were modeled by these 3D techniques, they can be reconstructed again. This for the first part. And the second part of your question, you asked about the documentation. I didn't mean the documentation pictures that has been taken by other people. We go there and take the pictures for the specific place and then convert it.